Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, my name is Yogadri Tugu Pangestu. I am from Class 6E English Education Study Program of UIN Raden Intan Lampung. Okay, this time I want to share to you about learning media in teaching English for young learners. With using media, the student will not feel boring in teaching and learning process. It will help the student more easy to understand the material and make the class more interesting and fun. Okay, today I will teaching English for young learners. The media is flashcard. Okay, here the media and how to make this flashcard. She tells him, ooh love, no one's ever gonna hurt you love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. Stay up there. She tells him your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life. You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to do. So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry. Somebody's got you, rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry. Rock-a-bye. Result of my learning media and the name is flashcard. And how the rules to use this media? The rules to use this media are student will take one of the flashcard and the teacher will give to the student. And the student must be pronounce the name of the pictures. After that, the teachers will spell the name of the pictures. And the student must follow it together. Okay, that are the rules to use this media and let's to practice and give to the student. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning class. How are you today? Okay, fine. Okay. Before we start our class, let's pray together. Praying begin. Okay, next, I will check attendance list first. For who the name called by me, you must say present. Alif, Abdul, Saiful, Munajat, Fikri, and Nana. Okay, student, can you guess what is the activity we will do today? Who knows? Up your hand. What? Playing games. Good. Today we will play games together. But before it, I will show you 6 pictures. Okay. I wanna ask who know the meaning of buah-buahan in English language? Up your hand. Good, Alif. The meaning is fruits. Okay, let's start the game. For the first, come forward please, Alif, and take this flashcard. Okay, Alif. Can you spell it the name of the pictures? What? Good. The name of this picture is orange. You can see orange. Yes. Thank you, Alif. Good job. Give applause for Alif. Next, Munajat. Please come forward and take this flashcard. Okay, Munajat, can you spell it the name of the pictures? What? Good. The name of the pictures is avocado. Can you see? Okay, follow me together. Avocado. 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 Okay, thank you Munajat. Give applause for Munajat. Okay, next. Abdul, please come forward and take this place card. Okay, Abdul. Can you spell it the name of the victors? What? Good. The name of the victors is Abel. You can see. Okay. Follow me together. Abel. Abel. Okay, thank you Abdul. Give applause for Abdul. Next, Fikri, please come forward and take this place card. Okay, Fikri, can you spell it the name of the victors? What? Good. The name of the victor is Banana. Can you see? Okay. Follow me and say together. Banana. 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 Okay, thank you Fikri. Good job. Give applause for Fikri. Okay, next. Please come forward, Saiful, and take this flash card. Okay, Saiful, can you spell it the name of the victors? What? Good. The name of the victors is Pineapple. Can you see? Pineapple. Follow me and say together. Pineapple. 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 Okay, thank you, Saiful. Good job. Give applause for Saiful. Okay, the last is Nana. Nana, please come forward and take this place card. Okay, Nana, can you spell it the name of the victors? What? Okay, good. The name of the victors is Grab. Can you see? Grab. Grab. The name of the victors is Grab. Okay, follow me and say together. Grab. 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 Okay, thank you Nana. Give applause for Nana. Okay class, are you enjoying the games for the material today? Thank you. Okay, student, may the material have finished today. And the time is already up. I hope you can learn more about vocabulary, not only fruits. You can study about colors, animal, and numbers, and etc. Okay? Before we close our material today, let's say hamdalah. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. See you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.